Simple Life presents Worst Foods for Your Brain. What not to eat. Your brain is the most important organ in your body. It keeps your heart beating, lungs breathing and all the systems in your body functioning. That's why it's essential to keep your brain working in optimum condition with a healthy diet. Some foods have negative effects on the brain, impacting your memory and mood, and increasing your risk of dementia. Estimates predict that dementia will affect more than 65 million people worldwide by 2030. Luckily, you can help reduce your risk of the disease by cutting certain foods out of your diet. Here are some of the worst food for your brain. 1. Fried foods. There's no denying they taste good, but anything fried is just all around bad for you. In addition to being loaded with fat and calories, fried foods also cause inflammation in your brain, leading to memory loss and brain fog. Not to mention eating a diet high in fried foods leads to weight gain, and weight gain can negatively impact your brain's health. Opt for baked or grilled meats, potatoes, and veggies instead of fried. Your brain will thank you. 2. Fast food. This one probably isn't a shocker for anyone. Fast food is sky-high in saturated fats, which can make it difficult for your body to fight off the plaque that causes Alzheimer's. In addition, fast food is loaded with sodium, which causes almost immediate memory decline. If you have ever had a hard time concentrating after eating a meal from your favorite fast food restaurant, you know what we're talking about. If you can't avoid eating at a fast food restaurant, opt for a salad or grilled chicken sandwich to save calories and reduce your sodium intake. 3. Sugary drinks, including soda. There's absolutely nothing nutritional about soda or other sugary drinks. Aside from a quick sugar rush, you don't gain anything besides added calories. And soda isn't the only culprit. Sugary drinks include energy drinks, sports drinks, and juices. A study even found a link between a daily soda habit and dementia. Sip on water instead of sugary drinks. If you can't stand the taste of plain water, infuse it with your favorite fruits for a naturally sweet and refreshing drink that will keep your brain and body hydrated and running on all cylinders. 4. Fish high in mercury. Some fish is good for your brain, but fish that's high in mercury can negatively impact your cognitive function. Fish that fall into this category include orange roughy, swordfish, shark, tilefish, escalar, and canned albacore tuna. Unfortunately, fish are highly susceptible to mercury since mercury is abundant in the ocean. They absorb it through their gills and can store it long-term. Because mercury levels can vary depending on your location, your best bet is to consult with your local food and safety agency to see what fresh fish is high in mercury so you can avoid it. 5. Alcohol. While some research suggests that one glass of wine per day can have some health benefits, more than that can lead to lower cognitive function and lower overall brain health. A recent study of over 1 million dementia patients in France found that one of the most preventable causes of dementia is alcohol consumption and alcohol-related disorders. In particular, the majority of early-onset dementia patients suffered from alcoholism or heavy drinking. 6. Packaged baked goods. They might be delicious and easy to eat on the go, but packaged baked goods, including seemingly healthy options like muffins, are bad for your brain's health. That's because they contain trans fats. Studies have shown a correlation between a diet high in trans fats and lower brain volume, poor memory, and a decline in cognitive functioning. Trans fats contribute to a faulty cell membrane structure, which leads to increased cell degeneration in your brain. Swap out trans fats for healthy fats. Use olive oil instead of butter, add an avocado to your sandwich instead of mayo, and start making your own salad dressing instead of using the store-bought stuff. 7. Foods high in sodium. A little salt goes a long way. Too much salt is a problem. People who eat a high-sodium diet are at an increased risk of developing dementia or Alzheimer's, according to a recent study. This can happen even if there isn't a correlative increase in blood pressure. Avoid high-sodium packaged foods, and only salt your food to taste when you cook at home. Use other spices to flavor foods for added health benefits. 8. Added and artificial sugars. Artificial sugars, like aspartame, along with added refined sugars are bad for your waistline and for your brain. In fact, research suggests that there is a direct correlation between diabetes and dementia. A recent study followed over 5,000 people over a decade and found a connection between cognitive decline and sugar intake. Avoid packaged foods, since they almost all include added and artificial sugars. Cook and bake at home and eat more whole foods than packaged foods in your daily diet. 9. Refined carbs. You probably have them sitting in your pantry right now. Refined carbs include white rice, pasta, white bread, sugar, and cereal. They're bad for your brain health because they get absorbed into your bloodstream extremely fast, leading to a spike in blood sugar. And, as we've seen, there's a correlation between brain health and blood sugar. Whole wheat carbs are better than refined carbs, so choose 100% whole wheat bread, rice, and pasta instead of the white stuff to avoid some of the damage. 10. Too much red meat. Some red meat is good for you, but you don't want to have too much in your diet. Studies have shown a correlation between populations that eat diets high in red meat and increased instances of Alzheimer's. One theory is that red meat contains iron, which, in moderation, is good for us. But too much iron can promote what researchers call oxidative damage. This can lead to cell deterioration and damage in the brain. Eat more plant-based meals, and avoid eating red meat every day to make sure you aren't getting too much of a good thing. When you do eat meat, choose a grass-fed option. 11. Packaged meats. Like other packaged foods, packaged meats including deli meat, hot dogs, bacon, and canned meats, are full of added preservatives, sugars, and sodium. These are all toxic to our bodies and, in particular, to our brains. Though they're easy to heat and eat, the convenience that comes from packaged meats isn't worth the damage your body and brain will take. If you just have to have your bacon fix, opt for nitrate-free bacon and limit your intake as much as possible to stave off the negative effects. 12. Processed cheese. By now you've probably figured out that any type of food with the word processed in it is bad for your brain health. Processed cheese is no exception. This includes packaged shredded cheese, sliced cheese, and even string cheese. Packaged cheeses build up proteins in your body that have been linked to Alzheimer's. If you are a cheese lover, opt for natural cheeses. Start shredding your own, and swap American cheese, which is completely processed and unnatural, with something that's more natural. 13. Saturated fat. Some foods are inherently loaded with saturated fat, like fast food. But saturated fats also lurk in other foods that might be in your diet even if you're trying to eat healthily. For instance, you'll find saturated fats in high-fat dairy products, including milk, cheese, and some yogurts. You'll also find saturated fats in meat products, including packaged meats, and even coconut oil. Some saturated fat is okay, but you don't want it to make up a substantial part of your diet. Several studies have found a correlation between diets high in saturated fats and Alzheimer's. Check out the link below for your free audiobook from Audible. If you like the video, do subscribe, like, and comment. Do hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification. Thank you for watching.